Hello everybody, so today I'm gonna be teaching you how to make a slide text animation in Adobe Premiere Pro. So let's start it. So as you can notice, I have already created everything, you know, from scratch just for saving time purposes. So I'm just gonna, you know, drag and drop here on my timeline. So I'm just gonna make it shorter, so for 1 second, and that's all. So that's cool. And write some text, beautiful. Nature. Put it on top of the other one. Click on C for the shortcut to cut it down, and click on V for the shortcut, and click on delete to delete it. So for now we have text and we don't have animation, so let's make some changes about text. So come here and choose your whatever you want with your police. So I'm just gonna choose the bolder one from Myriad, and then we have text, and then let's animate it. So here I'm just gonna make a point just by clicking on the opacity. So can you see that? And then click here just to see it. So for now we're good. So we start the animation here. So just click on the mask here, mask path. So to make a point, and then come to the beginning and click to make another point. So for the beginning, we just want the text to not appear, and then wrapping in this point, so we're gonna see it. So let me get it. Yeah, and then click on this one, then drag it. So let's play it. Yeah, and that's cool. So I'm just gonna make it, click, hold alt and drag it just for the copy, you know, all the point that we want. So for now we have animation. Let's go, and then yeah, that's all. And cool. So just make another thing, and thank you for watching the video, and then see you soon.